Why would an innocent man confess to murder?
You think we got the wrong guy?
Now, Jake has to track the real killer before time runs out. On Jake and the Fat Man, then.
Are you the least bit afraid of what might happen to you?
I don't think that I said that.
Won't you talk to me?
Where did these come from?
Mike Wallace, then and now, tonight on CBS.